day to you people. My name is
Naruto on fire. Why the hell?
You interrupted me. How dare you?
I don't care.
Put to death. Okay. Good day to you people. My name is Thomas and welcome back to an Xbox 360 game with Eagle Eye.
I'm on fire. Help.
No, that's Naruto and it's like
so we've got
when he's combined the power with the nine tails.
So you can choose Naruto.
Save.
Naruto.
No.
Naruto, and guess what?
And so
Naruto!
Such a white slag! But yeah, we are back. We are playing Naruto. Hang on a second. What was it? What? Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm Revelation. That is an incredible long title. But, anyways.
I look like I smoke weed every day.
That's a dog. A human with a dog. You can actually change the outfit
by going.
A human
with a dog?
He basic.
Oh,
it's
God,
a human
dog,
basically.
So I've just thought his position makes me feel like he's got something going on.
you can change the outfit like this.
Okay.
Yeah. That's the woman.
Hello, I'm blind.
That's how she can still see, you know.
Oh yeah, she's the one who can see. Sorry, I remember there's one which can't. She was taught by moles to.
Yeah, that was that. That's from a different anime.
Oh, is that? Sorry.
Here, go.
Oh, I'm getting confused with the death battle. They put her against someone in Garba. The who did have
Garba.
Garba, right.
Here, you can play as David Bowie in six forms.
Yeah, adult, skinny, and child.
Yeah, adult, different fighting styles, by the way.
Oh, wow.
Then there's him as a teacher in real life. And you can be him as an assassin. You can.
And then you can be him as a child.
Yes. You can be the Hokages as well.
Right.
The first. The second. The third. And the fourth.
What I just did.
You can even play as a god.
I found so. Oh, hello.
Yeah. Such a wide selection.
I am evil.
You can even play as the kitty. You can play as the kitty versions of the
characters. Oh my
god.
You can play. The old version wasn't young enough.
Hey look, it's the most useless character ever!
Really? I thought she became kind of powerful.
No, she became powerful in the adult version, but as a child, she was kind of useless. She just stood there!
Yeah, she was fangirl. Hey.
Yeah. Here's all the Chinchua keys. The second, the third, the fourth, the fifth, the sixth, the seventh.
And we'll have to have that. Well, I will have to have that explained because I have no idea what that is.
The Chinchua keys who have beasts inside them. The
oh,
same, similar to Naruto, if you like. That's the two tails, the three tails, four, five, six.
And I know who's got the one. So don't worry.
So, I reckon we start this match with the five tails Tenchuki. That is an absolute giant! By the way, there's different fighting styles for all of them.
Where's Gaara?
Go to the second page.
Ah,
go
two.
Up. One, that's him in the Ninja War. If you go to the third one, the third outfit.
Oh.
The second one. The second Garba.
How did you?
Go to the second Garba. Yep, then press RT. And again. No, that's him with the hat. Go to the second one, sorry. That's him as the Chinchuriki.
There's a version where it's not a Chinchuriki?
Yeah, the one and three, and the second.
So that's.
That's
not
him.
Chinchuriki.
Not Chinchuriki. Go to the second one. One and three are when he's
Sand
not.
Prison and Sand Tree or no.
Sand Tsunami and Sand Prison are Chinchuriki.
Hot five. Ultimate Jutsu.
Awakening type or Drive type?
I don't know.
Just go for Ultimate Jutsu. Right. How about we fight in the clouds. I got a thingy on my back.
So have I.
You went.
Let the battle begin.
Right, so.
I'm gonna punch your face.
Okay, so it's the charging.
Yeah.
Sand throw.
Press B constantly for an attack.
And throw.
Yep.
And jump. Right. And you do the dodging thing that you do.
Hit me. Press B to hit me. Get closer. Press B constantly. Up. But yeah, to do that, do this whenever you get hit. When you're being hit. You have four bars and it's not
very fast, am I?
Behold the five tails. A goat. Press YYB.
YYB.
Very quickly.
Do I have to try and hit you?
Yeah, you have to hit me with it.
One tail!
Boink!
Not as dramatic as yours, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, it's this one. This block? What is blocking it?
This one.
That one.
Give it this.
That's not doing it.
This one!
Oh, right.
There we are!
Not very helpful when you do this.
And you're suffering very quickly. Stay still! Better! You'll regret that, he said.
That's a bit stupid when you're about to kill me.
Oh goddammit, I forgot to turn.
You fought well against my aggressive attack. I admire your fighting spirit.
I don't get it.
He just said he admires your fighting spirit. What part of that do you not get?
I don't get how the hell I'm supposed to defeat you.
By constantly pressing B and guarding.
I'm not even sure what I'm doing this game.
This is gonna be good.
Yeah.
Now
it's nice to try and defeat me in games I have no experience really.
I just love torturing him. I'm going to be the god.
I'm a grippy old man.
That's actually the most powerful combat person.
Okay, thank you.
But I'm going to be the god. The one who could go against Graith. If you don't know what I'm talking about, Graith, it's a character
he made
in Diablo 3, and it's like his most strongest character, a level 65.
Prestige 6.
Yeah, a level 60, pre-stage 6. And trust me, I have tried going against it, it did not work so well. it's like trying to make a stone to bleed. It's not gonna work, but you still hope it works. So this is the only character that could go against Graith in a match. So I reckon let's go on a samurai bridge.
I will slap you.
I am a god, bitch.
I'll still slap you.
Let's do.
Let the battle begin.
What the hell? That's your guard?
That's the virtual knight. That guards me.
Alright,
Thank you.
Is that all one attack?
You can do different combos when you when you hold down.
Because I can't block in between it at all.
Yeah, you can. Do that.
I tried to once you start hitting me. Look, it does not.
Maybe it doesn't.
It does not work once you start hitting me.
That's it. Let me have a look. But command this. Substitution. Oh, it's out. Sorry. sorry. LT, it's LT. Go on, hit me. Hit me as much as you like.
Don't know how you do that special attack thing, I've forgotten already.
Why be?
Oh, that's where it's from!
Yeah! Quite powerful for one finger.
imagine if he just
pokes you. Heck, poke.
Very hard to charge.
I'll crush it.
Thank you! Uh-oh. This is your doodah.
Yeah. And a second planet! Yeah. Can Graith go against that?
Ooh, I don't know. It depends if I manage to turn to diamond or not.
If you don't, you're pretty much free. Yeah. Through the belly button.
Oh, it is one finger in the end.
He does say one finger spear hand.
Yeah, but at first it looks like it's using his whole.
Hey, do you want to know how much of a. How heavy a planet will be on you? Let me introduce it for you. How about this? Oh god, no.
Doesn't look like you can dance any longer. What a boring partner.
He's got an awesome voice. What a boring part.
Sounds like the same person he does. Hey.
Yeah. Maybe they're the same voice actor.
Do you know, actually, there's another person on Tekken which sounds like you.
Oh.
I'm trying to remember who it is, though.
Can you remember what he looks like? Usually by... Actually, some
sort of... Well, if I've got a voice, I can't put a face to it, because otherwise I don't know who he is immediately.
Speaking of pain, let's meet him.
The one person who can't absorb energy, despite being...
Yeah! You got to think to yourself, if you have the power of a god, at least you need to learn how to use it! He's nearly...
Who the hell?
He can use his own bones as a weapon. Let's go to his homeland, the Hidden Rain Village, where it constantly rains. Catch it!
Oh no, it isn't Tekken I was thinking of.
You didn't high five me. How dare you?
Sorry, I was still stuck in my head. The guy sounds like Shatter's voice.
That's from Sonic!
Yeah, I know, but that's how my brain works sometimes. I'm massive. Who the hell are you?
A different pain.
So it's one physical and one's emotional. What the hell? I'm stunned.
That's a stun. I'll let you do this one.
Whoa!
Ow!
Did I just grow a tail?
Yeah, you did! Best game ever!
You shall be brought to justice.
I like how it just goes, come
you
in.
You shall be brought to justice.
Boop, 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 and then...
It's very hard to dodge that way, isn't it?
No, it's easy. All you have to do is block. That's so freaky. You're using your bones. I'm out of the arm skin.
Who the hell are you?
That's a war god in Japanese culture.
Yeah, but I haven't seen you use that before.
Basically, that's a, that's like a... He takes your soul by grabbing your tongue.
It looked more like his tongue. Yeah. How did we get up to you that well? See, he's quite slow.
You shall be brought to justice.
I'm not sure exactly how I'm supposed to win that. Couldn't we get to you?
Have you begun to understand pain?
Well, yeah, but it's still pretty stupid if you can't even take any damage.
Yeah. Look at all this money.
The thing is, he does actually look like Naruto with piercings.
If Naruto had gone emo, no, Naruto, what's wrong? Everything in my life.
Well,
why
using
you
again?
What?
Oh, it's that puppet guy, is it? Or is that someone else?
No, yeah, he can use puppets. I'm gonna be one of the Hokages. I'm gonna be the one who can create it.
Secret blade. Oh, you kawaii.
That's a boy! Oh, I suppose so. Puppet users are very hard to control. Like you.
Yeah.
Yeah, you learn.
Is this a puppet or is this a.
That's a puppet.
Yeah, it's a puppet.
You can tell by the name Puppet!
Sorry, I wasn't looking at that. Remember, I don't have this game.
Yeah. Never mind. You're gonna play as a kid! I have to kill a kid. There's that wolf. There's that dog guy.
Yeah, that guy from that one.
Yeah, remember that Naruto, what was it? Naruto Bridge, and then there was this one scene at the end, and it shows it as, I have sex with dogs! What's wrong with that?
Yeah, I've seen it, I've seen it.
He blows bubbles. Bubbles as a weapon.
Oh, definitely.
You do not bring My Little Pony conscience in my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel forbids it. It's gonna be there's a massive wall that denies it. That says, none shall pass.
I pissed him off.
What happened?
He mentioned a My Little Pony reference. My sister is now in the room. You see, Fluffy McMuffy said a derpy thing and my channel forbids that. It's like breaking one of the laws.
What's wrong with derpy?
I didn't. Why? This is...
You know, if a brood was to watch this, then they'd get really, really annoyed at you when you find out you're knocking out one of the best ponies in the series.
It's a joke. It's a joke.
Wall.
Oh my
god.
Oh boy.
Oh, my face hurts from laughing.
That should be the title of this video. Ninjas, not ponies!
Let the battle begin!
Whoa, I love this guy!
Waterfall.
Let me extinguish you.
Right
here.
Pretty hard to get close to.
You can do Jutsu as well. Press YB.
YB?
Yeah.
Whoa.
The trouble is, by the way, that red dot, don't forget. Do it. Super mega tailed, super mega tailed mini beast bomb. Try saying that when you're drunk.
Oh, I get my tails.
Boink. I'll let you get away with this one, because... Press YYB.
Yes. Oh. Okay, didn't get,
Yeah. Okay. Let me hit you! I'll do that again. And try again. Let me hit you!
Hello! Nine-tailed obviously was made out to look the best. I'm gonna press LB instead of LB.
As the second Hokage, I hereby show you my will. There is a reason I cannot lose. Someday you'll understand.
Look! He's wise! He's got white hair, which means he's wise. Yeah. Yeah. Right. I know who to be next. This is just fun, watching you suffer. You're gonna be him in Sage mode.
I have no idea, but let's see how it goes.
Should I use paper against you? Paper cat! No, I'm gonna be him.
Emo!
No, the original Pain.
That was Pain
3 Ops Piercing. No, that was the one controlling Pain. Basically, Pain's a dead body being used by him.
How
did
Pain
break
free?
Just watch the anime,
yup, man. How many seasons do I have to get the answer?
Just, if you play the games, then the games will explain it much more easy. I've got the game that explains it all. I think I've killed him.
The thing is, I have a big problem with if I can't get the answers in an anime quickly, and the anime's like several seasons long, I don't watch it. Because I know I'm going to spend a nice chunk of week, maybe even a month, just watching it continuously. Yeah.
Let the battle begin. Well, you have to get answers.
Yeah, I know that. That
was your spin it. Nope. Oh, come on.
So so no ugly totem.
No ugly totem? What? Oh.
Okay. Damn it.
He can form himself into a weapon. He wants to say hello to Mr. Planet. Oh. You threw.
I threw a dagger at you.
It was like this. Straight in the head. Like, no. Just no.
Out of all the powers to kill you. Ninja star.
Press A to continue for me, please.
Yeah. You know, I never thought Naruto would be one for eye makeup.
Maybe that's his secret passion, eye makeup.
I must become the next Hokage, but first, let me apply my makeup.
Naruto, we're on a mission. Hang on, I've got to do my eyelashes. You know how busty I get.
What's that? Hey, Naruto, it's... This is what it looks like, Sasuke!
Still, am I cute enough for you, Sasuke? Please don't test me! That's like the start of a horrible fanfiction. Naruto did his eye makeup just to get Sasuke's attention. Now, do you want... Yeah. Do you want me to be... Do you want me, Sasuke, when he's sensible or when he's complete batshit insane? Batshit insane.
David Bowie.
To the Great Naruto Bridge.
I still understand what these three things are.
The red one means win, the blue one means losses, and the green thing means draw.
Let the battle begin. Right.
Oh, god damn it!
Wow, I'm fast. Whoa, hello!
Drop dead.
Whoa, okay.
You can tell he's in shame, same, because he's just standing there.
I'm serious now.
How did I not do the same amount of damage as you did with your giant phantom?
It's the same thing. Why am I being? They all do the same amount of damage.
No. You managed to make all the green turn yellow on my life bar. And I've only done 2/3.
Because you haven't hit me as much.
Hang on. What the hell?
I'm serious now.
Oh, look! Look at how he's going!
How do we get to like this character even more?
I would have serious burn degrees by now. My turn!
Oh, mine!
Oh, now you're just getting personal. My turn! Drop that!
I'm not gonna survive this, am I?
No, you're still alive.
Alright, there we go.
Now it's time to kill you. Stay still! Don't gotcha!
Harm my comrades! No, not a few seconds. Well, a few tries at least.
Game over!
I won by that much!
Ow! I won't lose. After all, I am betting my life here in battle.
David Bowie.
Yeah,
that's his actual voice.
I like David Bowie.
David Bowie. Now, holy crap, you can see, really talk to his mind. I'm David Bowie. I can do anything. I thought you said you weren't David Bowie. I'm not. If you guys don't know what that is, that's like Naruto abridged.
Basically, yeah, you'll find it alongside some of the episodes of Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged or actually Naruto.
Or Dragon Ball Abridged. Do you want to see a person like a form clay out of his hands with mouths as his?
Yeah, I've seen that.
He's
got like, unfortunately, I got some very disturbing thoughts after seeing that. Yes.
Hey, no, imagine that. Hey, girl, what you doing? Did you just lick me? Yeah. But you weren't even. My hand did.
Well, no, because I saw one of the Spider-Man things, I don't know if you've seen those, where it was the once related when Spider-Man became Man-Spider.
Yeah.
And in those that season, there was also somebody who managed to transfer a vampire bat's tail into itself as well.
Yeah.
Basically, he had the ability to actually drain people. For some reason, they called it plasma. He would drain their plasma of blood. And he did this by basically holding onto them. There was like a mouth on his palm, which would drink the plasma through his hands.
No, I think you're talking about the one in Teen Titans.
No.
Did he look like a huge, dark reddish blue? Like.
No.
Oh, then.
He looked like a basically what you would call a Dracula of one age with modern clothing, but like bluish sort of gray spiky hair.
Did he use like mechanical? Did he use like
mechanical
wings?
No.
Oh, then I am.
No, he's from the actual Spider-Man series, not the adaptation in any of the others.
Then I don't know him, actually.
But yeah, he would basically drain your plasma by holding on to you, instead of having to actually bite you. And unfortunately, that did couple together a little bit to make some
God.
I'm afraid I'm guilty of that sort of thing.
I am so guilty. Different fighting styles for him.
They're all the freaking set. Oh.
That's him and as assassin.
Okay.
Be aware that this is a different fighting style. You're gonna get that, you know.
Lightning Doona, but
yeah.
I played Soul Calibur with a girl who changed her weapon and fighting style each turn. I think I can get this.
You're facing the first Hokage. What do you mean the right? He changed history!
He looks very grumpy.
Because he has.
Oh, he's the one with the clay.
No, the wooden.
Oh. Sorry, it looks very clayish, but it's not.
Okay,
now it's
look, we're on TV!
Yeah, we're on TV!
Hey, man! a weird... a dog.
Okay, substitution didn't work!
There's no guarantee you'll survive that.
Pretty much just looks like what I did with the mic. Earlier.
Yep. Oh dear. Behold my power! There's all two fairies. Back. Ow. Until you lose the jump. Oh no, no, no!
How the fuck did you do this?
Come on! Stay still! I should just call this Eagle Eye, the jumpy ninja.
I'm 1 hit away from dying, eh? Oh, as I was saying.
Yeah.
Your strong will was amazing. I will hone myself further as well.
You're strong. You. See? He complimented you with a nice compliment. He complimented you with a nice compliment. Yeah, that makes sense. I think.
I don't think I would have had you if I hadn't messed up that...
That,
It was like... Yeah.
Of course. Right. One more battle. And I think that we'll call it as that. Are you sure you want to be in?
Yes.
Alright.
You did shoot badly against the first, no conqueror.
Right, I will be him, an ultimate god.
Why has he got a fan this time?
That is preferred weapon. He uses a fan as a weapon. A fan that can slice you in half. Yeah. It may look dumb, but it's actually quite a powerful weapon. Basically, one whiff of it will send you flying.
Well, it should if it's that big.
Yep.
Razor Edge is...
And we'll go to the Great Ninja War Battlefield.
Yeah.
You're fucked. I'm just gonna say that.
I'm not so sure I will be. So, Master, the problem I have with some of
the... Let the battle begin!
...is I can't close the distance.
Yep.
This actually guy is not that bad.
N.U.N.S.R.
What? I thought I hit you first.
Nah, you didn't.
Okay. It's not very helpful when I can't see to dodge. Oh, why do I keep pressing X instead of the...
Earth-style, and pursue jutsu!
Nah.
Earth-style, and
arm! Oh.
Gotcha! How about this? Not quite! Earth-style, and pursue jutsu!
How about this?
This Susano is destruction.
Well, you're being held up by a wooden dragon, so not as much. All right, go on, hit me. Such an interesting battle.
Now you're going to start hanging because we're unequal. I don't know why, I just instantly go for the other button. I think that's attack. That should be thrown.
No. Yeah.
How about this? What the? This Suzel is destruction.
See, yes. Great.
Transformation doesn't work, that, does it?
But a phenomenon caused by physical objects.
See, this is the type of thing Graith would have to put up with.
Yeah, I'm just wondering, substitution. Is that supposed to work? It doesn't.
It does. You've just pressed the wrong button!
No, that's substitution.
Don't be too proud, child.
God. Stop that. Actually, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it should work, because...
It didn't. I was going to substitution now!
So yeah, this is something that Graith will have to put up with.
Yeah, he's pretty good, but that's
still sticking to your statement.
I don't think it would go either way, obviously, really.
Yeah.
Graith can attack from massive distance, he can't.
Yeah.
With the exception of his dragon. And also, the things are Graith would use magicka, he would use chakra.
I suppose
you
so.
You can recharge on chakra, but you have to stand still to do it. Graith recharges on mana.
But the thing is, he...
guarding at the same
in
time.
The actual anime, he has enormous amounts of it.
So he doesn't actually run out that easily.
Yeah.
For the sake of the game, you can't
For the sake of the game, we just have to make it like that!
Well, think about it, you have a massive amount. I can keep spamming the massive move, which you can't block
But anyway, yeah, I think that's a good 42-minute video.
Yeah.
Anyways, guys, there was another Buddy Up video with Eagle Eye. Thank you for joining me.
Yeah, sure thing.
You can tell that sarcasm in his voice.
I'm not very good at sarcasm.
Yeah. I'll put in the description of Eagle Eye's channel. But anyways, like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to see more videos like this. And me and Eagle Eye will see you in the next video.
Bye.
Ciao.